young woman on a mission to save a missing loved one. Desperately trying to stay one step ahead of the shadowy government agents hunting her. Agents from the very same agency that took the only person she cares about. On her quest, she is guided by her mysterious alien guardian angel. Her guiding star shows her the way, as it always has. She does not know what strangeness awaits her as she follows its unwavering light to the small town of Night Springs. Tonight's dreamlike episode, North Star.
This is gonna get strange. There's no helping it. The universe is much deeper and weirder than people know. My brother and I know. We've seen it. We've seen you. But there are some people, an agency, that doesn't want anyone knowing more than what they see. That's why they took my brother and have been chasing me my whole life. But I can't keep running. Locked up tight. You really think he's in there? Then let's figure out how to get that gate open. You think something here's important? What, the numbers? I've never been able to track down the government agency that took my brother. Until now. You helped me find this place. Now you'll help me get him back. Right. Hello? Is anybody here? A roasting bar. This place really makes me want a coffee. But I guess that's the point. What the fuck are those? Why does an amusement park need a welcome center? No tape. I don't have time to sit around watching movies anyway. The gazebo?
Ma'am! Here! Get inside the light! Oh, they don't like the light. You shouldn't be here. How did you even get inside?
Shit. A cop. Should I lie?
I kind of let myself in.
You got more than you bargained for, huh?
What's going on here? What are those shadow people?
Well, that's what I'm here trying to figure out. The government's been putting something in the coffee. Turning people into coffee monsters.
The government? Is this the same government agency that's been chasing me all these years?
I'm looking for someone. My brother. Have you seen anybody?
Well, only if you count those monsters. I'm sorry, ma'am. They've been abducting people from Night Springs, too. I'm here to get them back home. But now it's time you left. It's not safe here.
Something in the coffee is doing this? Really?
Took me a while to wrap my head around it, too. At first, I thought... Well, I don't know what I thought. But now it's clear. This is deep state science.
I'm not going anywhere until I find my brother.
I respect that. There's a warehouse just past the park. It's locked up tight, has some fancy government security system, but the intercom is busted. I figure that's where they're keeping our missing folks. There's a spare pistol and flashlight on the bench. I'd feel better if you took them. Those monsters don't do well with light. And whatever you do, do not drink the coffee.
This should make things easier.
Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear.
Thank you.
Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear. Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear. This must be the warehouse. How do I get inside?
This is a restricted area.
Hi, I need to get inside.
Please insert passkey.
Sorry, I lost it.
Please insert passkey.
Fucking machine.
Passkey invalid. Can you submit to security questions for authorization?
Sure. What's the question?
Please recite the fourth word of Dark Triangle Coffee's mission statement, as seen in our orientation video.
What kind of question is that? Triangle?
That is incorrect. Please recite the fourth word of Dark Triangle Coffee's mission statement, as seen in our orientation video.
Just let me inside the fucking building.
That is incorrect.
Guess we need to find that orientation video. Sheriff said not to drink this stuff.
Hey!
The security system wants some kind of password to get into the warehouse.
So you got it working. I wonder why it wouldn't turn on for me. What did it ask for, exactly?
It asked for the fourth word of the Dark Triangle Coffee mission statement. Any idea what that is?
Of course, it wants you to watch the video. The info you're after is on a videotape, but it is chock full of government brainwashing. I watched a bit of it. It was doing something to me. It's dangerous. You can't watch that tape.
I need that videotape, Sheriff.
Well, this is exactly how they get you. But fine. If you really want it, I hid it in the Ferris wheel, cup number 4. You'll need this key. Don't say I didn't warn you.
up for a movie?
Dark Triangle Coffee is a fast-growing company with ambitions to sweep the nation, and eventually, the globe, with our out-of-this-world beverages. Drawn by our coffee's distinctive flavor and our unique beans, people are rushing to join the Dark Triangle movement. The company's mission statement is simple. To drink the truth
there.
Is to become
that's what we need.
One.
The password is
our
truth.
And spiritual growth
now
has
we can.
Been
hey,
speeds
hey what is.
Humanity.
Something is. Something is. Oh, in my head. Please. You need to. Dream. No, no, please, boy. You stopped it. Oh, that was awful. Like a voice screaming in my head. But we got what we needed. The fourth word of the mission statement. Truth. Let's get back to that warehouse. That video was doing something to me. If you hadn't been there, what would have happened? What is this agency trying to do here? Control people? But why? What's their plan? What if my brother has already been... No. I didn't come all this way to lose him now. Truth.
That is correct. Further verification required. Please recite the optimal roasting temperature for Dark Triangle Coffee beans in Fahrenheit.
I'm not a fucking barista.
That is incorrect.
I bet I can find the temperature I need at that roasting bar. The optimal roasting temperature. You don't I've loitered in enough coffee shops to recognize a roasting machine. Let's check this out. Okay, so the temperature is higher than whatever this is. This is like being back in school. So the temperature is less than 500. guess they only hire mathematicians here. Yes, that did it. 487. Who knew geometry would actually come in handy?
That is correct. Further verification required.
Oh, come on!
Try the coffee.
I tried the coffee.
You are not coffee. Try the coffee.
Worth a shot. Try the coffee. That's gonna be a problem. But I can't stop now. You'll keep me safe. Right? Here goes nothing. I'm trusting you. Huh. That wasn't so. Shit. There's definitely something wrong with this coffee. Sheriff? I heard gunshots.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I was looking for you when one of those things jumped me. Got a little bit of coffee in my mouth, but I spit it out. Should be fine. But listen, I figured something out.
What did you figure out? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, yeah, it's nothing. Those government bastards will never get me. But it's not just the government. There's something else here. I don't know what it is, but it's... You need to get your brother and get out of here as soon as you can. Promise me.
Yeah. I promise, Sheriff.
Good. That's good. I'm just gonna catch my breath here a minute and...
Tried the coffee.
Mug!
are those things?
It's upon us. You are not coffee. You see.
Locked. To keep people out or in. Probably worth holding on to. Sheriff? Sheriff! How'd you get in here?
Coffee time is family time. It's the best part of the day.
Hey! Snap out of it!
Coffee solves all your problems. It lowers heart disease and leads to higher life expectancy.
Fuck! I'm so sorry, Sheriff.
to find my brother. He has to be okay.
What the hell? Have you ever seen anything like this?
Conspiracy within a conspiracy. How can one expose a lie when the truth exists beyond our wildest imagination? Who can ever truly know how deep the rabbit hole goes in Night Springs?